Thank you. Before our choir sings a song, it's become a tradition here at Henry Hudson that for the last performance, I offer the seniors an opportunity to sing a solo for everyone here. Tonight we have Wendy Ferrier singing Thank You for the Movement.
But I had a talent, a wonderful thing. Does everyone listen when I start to sing? I'm so grateful and proud. All I want is to sing it out loud. So I say thank you for the music, the song I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy it's bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. Mother says I was a dancer before I could walk. As I began to sing along before I could talk. But I often wonder, how did it all start? Who found out that nothing can capture a heart like a melody can? Well, whoever it was, I'm a fan. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy it's bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. The girl with golden hair, I want to sing it out for everybody. What a joy, what a life, what a chance. Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me. So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
That was Wendy Ferrier. And so, Tim, if I could have my full choir come up and join me. And so our choir had a very big challenge for us in, this spring in regards to time. Nearly everybody, aside for a couple people in our choir, participated in our Annie performance. So since we were competing with our musical, I decided to not sacrifice our rehearsals with Annie to a choir. So Annie ended the end of March. We have a few weeks to prepare for us for the choir tonight. So we're gonna have For the Longest Time by Billy Joel with a solo by Dan McCann.